figure skaters from 9 countries and regions were on the rink of the Capital Gymnasium in Beijing for warm-up sessions on Wednesday, as an all-element test of the 53-year-old gymnasium is underway. The 3-day Asian Open Figure Skating Trophy 2021 officially begins on Thursday.
2021年亚洲花样滑冰公开赛和2024世纪国际滑联短道速滑世界杯的云赞的比赛，所以这一次举办是时隔4年再次举办高水平的冰上赛事，也对手体馆这个改造以后的各项功能、各方面也是一个全面的展示亮相，也是一个全方位的检验。
COVID-19 prevention is one of the priorities of the test.
防疫为先，因为大家都知道，我们现在这个车子赛是在疫情防控常态化的这么一个背景下，我们来举办的。我们首先的或最重要的是要把这防疫运动做好。
According to Ding, foreign athletes, coaches, referees, officials, and working staff don't have to quarantine for days before coming to the Capital Gymnasium, but they must provide negative nucleic acid results within 48 hours before entering the closed loop. He said everybody in the closed loop must take nucleic acid tests once a day. Inside the stadium, everyone must wear an N95 mask. The Capital Gymnasium will be the venue for figure skating and short track speed skating at Beijing 2022.